It's actually the MP5. This is my only silenced one. My only silenced weapon. Unless I go with the... Not bayonet. Come on. Oh god. Setting him up just like dominoes. Once the beavers are gone, though, it becomes a whole lot easier to deal with normal riffraff. Can you outrun the beeper? Yes. Do you want to? No. I choose to not. Oh, that's a bad idea. Alright, going loud. Here starts the fun. Steal the plane? Maybe. Should I? I could. But my luck is I'll get on the plane and the beeper will come running in out of nowhere and blow me up and the plane with it. Oh, he's close. Oh, man. Yeah, of course. He's right there by the car. On him. 173? Alright, that should be fine. Ah! Kill him. Dog. Thank you. Alright, he's gonna come up. He's gonna come over here. Perfect. Didn't even hurt the car. And that's what I was looking to do. Another one. Yep. Alright. That do it. At least for the giggles. nothing there. Nothing really there. Something like that. Usually if I get duplicates, I'll just turn around and trade them off to the trader. So they add those in the game recently, that was nice. Oh, hi. Big guy. Right. Like playing the floor with lava now. VHS2, sure, I'll take it. Yes, I'll always sell it. Shut up. Take him. Not gonna find 5 out of 6 today. Gonna find any more? Where I want to find 5 out of 6, I never find it. And I usually find 3 out of 6, find 45, and 9 mil. Jumper. Too bad. Probably glitched the wall or something. They can do that. They can glitch. Or they can no-clip through a wall. I did not mean to hit reload. So many paired rounds. Oh, it's not that bad. See, they're in good condition. I don't understand. I should have been keeping track of how many rounds I fired. I didn't. Yeah, I'll take that. It goes to something, I don't remember what though. Nothing there. Tech M9. I have a 45. Now the M9, I have one, now the 1911. Oh, hi. No. I have a feeling. I see those aren't locked. Any of those little weapon lockers you find in these bunkers are never locked. I don't need any little pipes right now. I'm not putting anything down in metal pipes. Ooh. Right in there, pooper. Anything in me? Come on. Yeah, I'll take it. Start building my own soon. If I get desperate enough. Another M9 mag. 22. Don't need those. And then 9 bayonets. Got a couple of those already. Yeah, I'll take some more shotgun rounds. More shells. We have here 9mm. Man, I am striking out. Hello. A Viper. Let's go to. Oh, the revolvers. Alright, never mind. Hello. What's this go to? Oh, the AK-47. Okay. Bunker there. Yeah. Ah, fuck it. Okay. Before we go in there, drop this. And slap on the bayonet. Why is a bayonet a one-shot kill? It's amazing. Ah, same shotgun I have. Could disassemble it for parts. Hey guys. Oh, that hurt. Okay. And down you go. Yeah, I know. Bleeding slightly. How bad? Oh, you should treat a full bar. Guess not. Alright. That should send the blood loss a little bit. Sucks. Oh well. I'm on big money. Somewhere I come through here? Yeah, I'll take it. Alright. Yeah. No. That's in a recovery now. Okay. Yeah, we'll take that. Hunt back. And load. Look, I don't always take that. I always take it. .22, .30-06. Let's fill up the entire magazine. And yep, there it is. Another full Val mag. That's something at least. Not 5.56, but hey, you never know. Why not? I could put an EM16. That is true. I forgot. Because in real life, it will, as long as it's a rail system, the ACOG will go on to an M16, M4, or whatever series. Get my skewer. It's gonna rain soon. Great. Hi. Oh god. No. Yeah! Charge! Down you go. And down you go. Yeah, the problem was that take the durability down pretty quick. The only downside about the bayonet. I'm using it so much. But it's so great for just the normal baddies. I don't know about the players. No. Last time I played on the PvP server, I essentially got spawn killed multiple times. No. I might try a PvP server again at some point. Things have changed, so you never know. And why not? Yep, I'll take that. Come on, anything in there? Nope. What's that? The mule? That is awesome. What is this? Oh, double barrel, single trigger shotgun over and under configuration. Kick like a mule. Oh, okay. Alright. Can it fit into the. Yes, it can. Good. Coming with me. Batteries. Oh, yes. Charge. And drop. That's new. This bottle just bleed. No. Oh, now it's gone. Whatever. Anything in here? Nope. Nothing there. Oh yeah, paper. I want paper. Speaking of paper. Yeah, I'll take the 9mm. Let's just piss up the locals doing that, so. Block 21 mag. Come on, give me something good. I got plenty of that. I have plenty of shotgun shells. In fact, it's the most common thing I always find when I start them. I start on a server or a new game or whatever. Always find a plethora of shotgun shells. When I don't want them, they show up everywhere. So, wish the same would be like for a 5.56. Ooh, crackers. Yes, I'll take the crackers. Get the tinnitus going. Oh my Sure, fine, whatever. Match up in there anyways. Come on. Earplugs and I don't want them. These. Every once in a while, you can find them good, and that's why I always search these crates. Like every once in a great while. And so you search them either way. Scarf. There's the comology head wrap. That's what we used to call them. But you know, can't call them that nowadays. Just two. I get some attachments. It wasn't all too bad. Run, Freddy, run. This road here. Nope, killed it. There we go. You know, I'm just... screw it. I'm gonna regret this, I feel like. I think it was only certain areas. So. Alright. So I do know one of these has a larger entrance, so it doesn't have that crumbled in. I'll check that out next time. Let's go. They're all still sitting there. Okay. I'm gonna have to do some more later. No room there either. Okay. Yeah, that's alright. Why? Because I'll put into the car. Will the mule fit? Nope. Okay. Worth a shot. Everything else should fit. Drop home. One at a time. Oh, it's so fun. No, keep that in there. I keep all the... Actually, you don't do this. Well, let's see, it's got an EOTech on there. There we go. I'm gonna put the EOTech back in here. There we go, 6. And everything else can stay. The usual... Remember that can go. Is that a compass? I'm not having a fast compass. Well. Alright. Oops. Oops, it can come back into its home? No, that's awkward. All that stuff. Alright. Well, that shall do it for now. I think. Yeah, I'll do it. Next time we'll take a trip down to B1 base, B1 airfield here. There's a huge naval base here I'm going to check out next time. But, yeah. Nope, don't have to do any body functions. Cool. Alright, well, thanks for joining, and we will see you, or I will see you next time. Later.